ours just get enlarged?
So you can't. It's only water of small
it's an excuse. People use it as an excuse.
Oh, sorry.
You're fine. Did you guys want pictures or no?
You're welcome.
So here we are, Legoland, California. President's Day weekend. Just came through the gate. Let's have some fun. Walk around. Just don't push anybody. Take your time. It's three of them, yeah. It's an ugly Monday morning, yet a beautiful Monday morning. You know, it's ugly, but it's not cold. It may look it. It looks a little, you know, the weather's not looking promising, but there is no rain in the forecast. And again, it's not cold. It's actually quite, I'm not gonna say warm, humid. Humid is the word. It actually feels pretty good out here. Legoland, California. This is a theme park, not an amusement park. You know, I mean, it's amusing to an extent, but there's like what, two roller coasters, maybe three, and the thrill factor is, you know, the most thrilling one is probably a three. Mostly one of those parks that you walk around, look at all the figurines, all the Lego figurines and whatnot, so it's a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun, especially if you're a Lego enthusiast. Five-year-old park celebrating. This last day. Or was it yesterday? Today? You guys want to go in? Yeah, let's go. Watch where you're going.
Hey, Nate.
Lego Ninjago training camp, and kids just ran off in there somewhere. Yeah, again, not a lot of rides, but a lot of stuff to do.
To work with
with everybody that works at Lego. I think at least the people. I wouldn't make anything else besides the people. But that's just a lot of, it's just a lot of people.
Yeah.
But I just make I wouldn't want to make the buildings. At least I did.
Just the people? It's escaping?
Yeah, it's escaping. It went through the sewer that is coming out of the hole. The manhole.
It's not someone at work, huh? It's just a prisoner escaping.
Yeah, because it has orange on it.
Yeah, that's usually what workers wear.
Orange?
Yeah.
I've never seen somebody. Oh my
marching back and forth.
Yeah, only those black cars are moving.
Yeah, that's the presidential caravan, the presidential caravan.
I don't know what the heck that is. Probably a cool rock.
SDNPs to Tropicana.
How does it take?
they got that from?
Here.
Hey, look, another one.
Yeah. All these cool rocks are amazing. Like, they're super cool. You see them over there?
Yeah, yeah.
Also, at Legoland, there's also pretty cool facts on the benches.
Yep.
They'll say how much, like, milk jugs or something of the benches are made of. Pretty cool.
Oh, look at the ice skating rink.
Yeah. I came over here just to watch the ice skating.
Yeah. Performing.
Britney Spears.
All right.
Or it could be. It could be Black Eyed Peas.
Who?
Black Eyed Peas.
The Black Eyed Peas?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I'd prefer to see them.
Yeah. Cause it's a whole group.
Yeah. That's not why, but yes.
And there was more than one person on the stage, so.
Yes.
I think it'd be Black Eyed Peas.
You're right. Yep. All these people are so polite. They're all waiting in line to walk down the trail.
Look at this, guys. Then also, guys, there's also a super big city that you guys are about to see.
What city is that?
I'm pretty sure it's San Francisco. This.
No, this is not San Francisco. This is New York.
Pizza! Where's the Statue of Liberty, though?
Stay a little further, dude. Keep walking.
Oh, look! I see. I don't know what it is.
Essex Tower or House. Is that House?
Yeah.
Essex House.
Bed
line. Yep.
What are you guys doing?
Oh, they're
New York.
Hey, it's a garbage truck following a pizza truck. Yeah. There's the Empire State Building back there.
Think on building. Oh, it's construction.
Chrysler Building back there. Yeah, I see. Oh, wait. What are the dinosaurs doing running around in New York? Why are there dinosaurs in New York?
Subways!
Well, oh, look,
could
be subway. Look.
Oh, the subway, yeah.
Or BART station.
Well, you know what BART stands for? B-A-R-T. Bay Area Rapid Transit.
Yeah. You guys see a mom?
Oh, they're going fast. They're not taking it in like you. That's all right.
Mom,
do you
see the BART station down here?
That's what I just told her, but she's not going to listen.
BART station.
I'm still confused about the dinosaurs running around New York.
If you press that button, the DJ's head will start opening.
And there is.
I don't know why dinosaurs. And Happy New Year! And Pterodactyl! And Hallmark Channel, and Coca-Cola, every hardware, all of these oils, big sale, toilet paper, Legos.
It's pretty nice. Massive.
And it's pretty cool.
I'd love it if the subway was running right now.
And look, the trucks are moving.
Trucks are moving, but the subway is stuck. What's that music for?
Oh, you keep going. You keep going. Yeah, you keep going.
He starts, that's making him move.
The train is still out moving. Come on. The Lego movie, Luchan, Liberty, Life.
What is this? I'm not from New York. I'm interested in knowing what the hell this is. Somebody comment down below and tell me what this is called, please. Interesting piece of art. Yeah, what is that?
One World Trade Center. Dinosaurs in New York. Oh, look!
You ever been to some New York? To the city of New York? It's definitely on the list. I might want to go here.
Oh.
Oh.
Slushies. Who wants some slushies?
We have barbecue, hot dogs,
candies. Can you see the ride spinning, dude?
Mini donuts, coffee, mocha, slushies, kettle corn, chili cook-off, lemonade, churros, baking fun, fried brick on a stick. I wish we could go. There's a Ferris wheel in San Diego. Wait.
Gotta wait. Go, dude. Faster, faster. You're losing. Faster, dude, faster. Faster, here he comes. Here he comes. There he goes. Faster, faster, faster. Uh-oh.
Let me help.
Green wins. Good job, Green.
Actually, let me come on your Lego story. Sorry, that's so cute.
Thank you.
Well, if it's fun.
Thanks. All right, you guys go.
Oh, heck no. Actually, let Mom win.
Listen for it. There he goes! Go, 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 go! Who's going? Who's going? Who's going? Who's going to win? Who's going to win? Green's in the front, followed by blue.
How does green win every time?
Well, yeah!
Money talks. This is my favorite so far. How long 700 hours is?
How long?
Oh, so you don't.
Yeah, I don't.
All right, well, we got to divide it by 24. That'll tell you how many days 700 hours is. 700 divided by 24.
I got it.
How many 24s are, how many 24s are in 100? Four.
Okay.
So at least, comes the train.
Oh, hello! It took almost 3 months.
FTS, FTS, FTS. Four trains.
Gas lamp.
Gas lamp. Four. Oh, yeah. And fryers. Oh, it's a baseball field.
Yep, you're right. You see the dolphins in front of the
Oh, yes. Oh, you're very star of India. The star of India.
See the dolphins in front? Right, all of them. I'm interested in knowing what that is.
I haven't seen it in a long time.
Old Town San Diego.
And I want to go swim. Yeah.
And look.
The detail that went in to all of these displays.
So many boats. There's a dog.
I mean, and they are very, I mean, they are right down to the, I mean, it's crazy how detailed these things are. Amazing. He didn't even ask if he can use my G6. And I have to call somebody. He didn't even ask if he can use my G6. guys remember when we did that?
No. But
good, good. We'll do it again then.
No, no, no. No. We are not going
to. I think this is.
That's fish.
Yeah, I don't know where this is. Brick Burgers, where's that? I think that's SoFi Stadium. So this still, this is like, I don't know. I think that, I, wait, where is this?
NFL Bills. Brick Burgers.
This isn't the San Francisco, I remember.
No.
Oh, just Southern Cali, period.
Southern California.
So this is SoFi.
And look, NFL Bills.
Yeah, you gotta get the sofa.
Look, guys, there's a truck.
Wait, the heck? The shark came out trying to bite the guy. Look.
Yeah, because some people caught a shark. There's a helicopter.
Uh-oh.
Car.
Uh-oh, that's hydraulics. Where's the shark again? I wanna see the shark.
It's that right here. The car is good.
There it goes. Okay, they're taking time. Oh, of course it comes out as soon as I walk away. And it goes back as soon as I leave.
Look.
Yep, that's SoFi Stadium. Chinese theater. Back in the best city ever. Hey, it's running over a leaf. Embarcadero. Spelled China wrong too. Well, it's not Fisherman's Wharf, it's actually Fisherman's Wharf. Right there.
Oh, look, guys, there's a whole restaurant. Giggers, top of the muffin. Giggers, where do you see it? Giggers.
Oh. Looks like it's real. That's the best. That's the best. That's the best Lego I've seen yet.
It's not a Lego. Oh, I can help. Oh, oh, rebuild the world.
Yes, what are you talking about? Rides out here because it allows the parent and the child to one work together. Fun, you know, you pump the truck, you get down there as fast as you can, you jump out, and then you put out the fire with the fire hose. Okay, put out the fire with the fire hose, yeah. Shoot it directly in there, and when the fire goes down, okay, fire goes out, then you jump back in your truck, get it from your kid. So this is what happens when you leave the child in charge. Look, look, look. Look, look, they're trying to leave everybody.
When we return to the station, remember to stay inside your truck until the station exit. On your mark, get set, go!
And then you pump it, you move it as fast as you can. There he goes. He's coming from behind.
And fire truck number five is the first one. That way, got 5, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah, that's just nice. Kids love when their parents get involved. Get involved with the kids. Driving slowly. things, you're really, the kids are really in charge of the direction these things go in. There's no track underneath, there's no magnet or anything. They turn it on and give the kid the wheel. These guys out here that work this, they need a raise. Not gonna even, I mean, I'm sure you can imagine why. Shut everything down. They run around and straighten everyone out and then turn it back on. It's great. It's great. Goes under anything, she's gonna hit her head on it. Driving school on your left, ages 3 to 5. On your right, driving school is ages 6 to 13. Of course, junior driving school, cars and kids are a little smaller, but I mean, we have 6 to 13 over here. Again, they're not on a track. So, you know, they just, they turn them on and let the kids go. So, I can only imagine how. This is funny. There's not a sound coming out of any of these. Sky Patrol. Thank you. How'd you like that job? We are Legoland, now up on Castle Hill.
So everybody, give back the brick. Nay on three.
Hence.
One, two, three. Give back the brick. Nay, give back the brick.
It's peer pressure.
Give back the brick.
My brain is windmills. Okay. Fine. You all win. You can have your precious golden ring. Just please get me out of here.
Are you sure?
Yes, please. A piece.
A beast? Sorry. All right, everybody. We need to finish up this story. And so, the thief had listened to the cries of the townsfolk and had apologized for what had taken place there that day, promising to give the golden brick back. The king was reunited with his precious golden brick. The town, the king, and the brick were at peace once more.
Everyone say huzzah!
Huzzah!
Now, as for my townsfolk, since you helped me in retrieving my golden brick, I believe a reward is in store.
How about the dragon, dude? Vaccinated that too? Mario. Say how long the wait is. No? All right, let's go. Here lies Sir Samuel Goat, tripped on his sword and fell in the moat. Damn, Sam. Day. That about sums it up for us here at Legoland, California. On our way out, had a blast. Started raining a little, but I have no hood, no jacket, and I did fine. This was really, really nice. Had a blast. Can't wait to come back. See you next time.